I'm on him whenever you're ready. Oh! Buddy, that was freaking epic, dude. No, you can finish him. You hit him back, but you got time. Take your time. You missed, Ty.
I hit him back?
Yeah, he's spined like right in the butt, pretty much. His back legs are toast, so take your time. Catch your breath. He's dead. Hey, Cole. Wanna give me a post-hunt interview?
Oh, dude, there's another one running right at us.
Oh my goodness.
Anyways.
Hold on.
You ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
So what just happened was we had bullets zung at us all morning by fucking idiots from North Dakota, more than likely, or the steers and queers from Texas. But I just shot the third biggest antelope I had ever shot.
How do you feel? What did you shoot, bucks within the first 30 minutes of daylight?
Dude, it was 30 minutes. We took off running after one, turned around, another one come running at us. Woo!
Well, my buck was, 30 seconds into shooting light?
Well, you weren't the first to shoot this year.
Which I wasn't. I was kind of disappointed.
Little depressed, but we got them. And I'm pretty sure another one in our group just shot one because I was right behind us. So we're...
Probably 3 or 4 tags filled. 32 minutes in?
3 or 4. 32 minutes in, boys.
All right. Well, we'll go check in with the buck when we get back up to him.
Oh, yeah. We'll find a woman. Yeah. And you'll find love. And don't forget, son. There is someone.
.353. No. He's still walking. Got him. You hit him in the leg. Hit him again. You hit him in the front leg.
They're in the back, behind the door. What's that? He's still going for it. That's fucking fun right there.
You got him, Luke. You hit him. Hit him low. You hit him low. Hit him like liver. Hit him again. Short, low. Fuck.
Shells.
He's standing there. He's down. He's down. wait for it. Wait for it.
Oh. Okay. Did you get that all on video?
Oh, yeah.
Damn, the door's like...
On Big L's 25-acre piece.
Oh, he got a second.
Hey, Big L.
What?
You want to give me a... What happened there? What's going on?
Well, you know, it was... Let's go get him. Anybody got a knife?
yeah, well, you know, let's...
All right, Cole, tell me about your trip to Wyoming.
Anyways, you know, it was a fun drive out. Got to drive out with my dad. Talked a good talk. Did a little killing. Did a little guiding. Did a whole lot of laughing. That was my trip in Wyoming this year, boys.
All right, Big L. You tell us about your trip to Wyoming.
It's amazing. I got time to spend time with my son, my other son, and my great friend, Luke. We had a great year. It was exciting. I'm the first one to ever shoot a antelope at 358 yards and a hoof, but we still got them, though.
On a pretty big piece of property, wasn't it?
It was about 25 acres.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Luke, you got anything for the camera?
First 300 yard shot, it was a blast with the crew you've assembled, and couldn't be more happier being in God's country. The sunsets, screw the windmills, but it was a blast.
I concur. Well, that's a wrap for 2023 Antelope in Wyoming. We'll hopefully be out here in another year or two. Wait, I didn't catch you. What'd you say?
Thank you, boys, for guiding me.
Oh.